inspired by a friend of ours who lost his battle with cancer many years ago. So we named this song after him.